What's up everyone, it's Stanford Hume here and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video I'm going to talk about what can you earn by playing Clash of Clans. So let's get started. So the first factor is money. How can you earn money by playing Clash of Clans? You can make YouTube videos and upload it on YouTube, and you can stream your gameplay on Twitch and many other gaming apps. I'll get them on the screen, and like that money will be like legit. And there are some illegal factors. I'll prefer don't do that. So there are some illegal factors, like you can sell your Clash of Clans accounts or a clan. You should not do that. Don't trust anyone with this. So I'll prefer don't do this. Don't earn money by selling or buying Clash of Clans accounts. So guys, the next factor is fame. Now if you guys will ask me how can you earn fame by playing Clash of Clans, there are certain factors. Now what you can do is play Clash of Clans daily. You can farm, you can just donate. I mean, there are some certain players who are very much famous, very famous. And how can you earn fame? If you'll ask me, you can push trophies and get to the top players, and people will know you. They'll certainly know you, and if you make a record, they'll know you. If you have a good war clan, they'll know you. There are certain factors. Now, if you ask me, do I have fame in Clash of Clans? No, my clan have fame, but I don't have because I'm not a good player in Clash of Clans. So we'll skip that. The third factor is joy and peace. Now, I included this factor because there are certain players who just play this game for joy, peace, release the daily frustration, play after work, and certain types. I know certain people who play like this, and I'm one of them, because by playing Clash of Clans you can just like get peace. When you attack on certain bases, you attack in wars, you'll get pleasure. Sometimes you'll get frustrated, but certain times vice versa. Like, it's up to you. How are you? How focused are you on this game? So like, if you guys will tell me that Clash of Clans is life, it's not life, because Clash of Clans is a game which millions of people play daily. So you are one of them. So Clash of Clans is not life. Don't think like that. So you can certainly get joy, peace, pleasure by playing Clash of Clans. The next factor is one of the biggest factors, one of the best factors. You can get friends by playing Clash of Clans. Now if you'll ask me, how can you get friends? Now if you'll join a clan, there will be certain players who will guide you, and after guiding you, you will become friends. You'll talk so much about the war attack plannings, donation plannings, the future plans of the clan, certain things like that. So those friends will matter you after a certain period of time. Now if you'll ask me my experience, I have Clash of Clans a lot of friends. I have a lot of friends which I met in Clash of Clans. I mean, there was no possibility I would have met them in real life. So like, I have a lot of good friends. I won't take names, but there are certain good friends I really really like talking with. Like, it's awesome. So Clash of Clans will surely, I'm not doubting it, will surely give you good friends. Now the fifth factor is focus. Now if you ask me, how can you get focus? Are you kidding me? Nah, I'm not kidding. Now if you play Clash of Clans, you'll know what I'm talking about. When you attack on a base, there will be kind of a focus you'll getting. I need the dark elixir, I need the loot, I need the stars, I need the trophies, something like that. I need that curbs. And some people just do it for fun, but there are maximum people who do the attacks with focus. Who do?
I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.